We are happy to present a brand new version of FlippingBook Publisher, version 2.9.20. It brings you a lot of great new features and we can't wait to tell you about them. Here we go. You never get a second chance to make a first impression. That's why we've reworked the preloader, which is the first thing your client sees before a publication appears. We've given the preloader a new look, professional and minimalistic. What's more, it's now possible to personalize the preloader in the preloader settings. Customize the preloader background color and logo to match your corporate style. Of course, you can still use the old preloader type too. Make your publications stand out with the new FlippingBook preloader. Let's move on. We've made it possible to play videos right in a page, which looks like magic. Just imagine, your client opens a publication, clicks on the play button, and watches the video right there, in page. Of course, they can open the video in full screen as well. There is a new setting in the content editor which lets you choose the video display mode. Keep the auto mode to play a video in the page, or switch to the pop-up window option. You can also make a video start automatically as soon as the page is opened. Watching embedded videos in publications has become even more convenient than before. Now, take a moment and listen. Do you hear this sound? We've made it possible to add background sounds to your publications. Make them lively and engaging with background sound or music that suits your content. Add another dimension to your publications. Another feature we've added is slideshow. To show publications hands-free, set the time interval for the automatic page switch. No need to control anything. Give nice demos and presentations to impress your clients. And last but not least, now FlippingBook Publisher supports SFTP for uploading self-hosted publications. SFTP, a network protocol used for secure file transfer, is now the default way to upload publications. If it is not supported, the upload falls back on FTP. Select the option SFTP in the advanced settings to make sure that your publications are safely delivered to your server. We are sure that you will love using 2.9.20. There are two ways to get the latest version. First, start your FlippingBook Publisher and it will update automatically. Or second, log into your account at flippingbook.com to download version 2.9.20. Please note, to get the updates, you need to have an active subscription to FlippingBook services. For more details, check all the links in the description below. Thank you for your attention and good luck with your publications.